I guess Conrad is someone who's been trying to make music his whole life. You know, I've played in bands, I've been trying to do the solo thing for a while, I've been writing songs since I was about 13 and fell in love with songwriting, and I've been around the industry for a while and I've sort of had the ups and downs and had a long road. Even though I've done all that, this is still my first real release under like a major. It's exciting that this is like the first time that the world's gonna get to know Conrad. At the beginning of the month, and it's, you know, I didn't think any of us expected to do it to do what it did, and they wanted me to come and play sort of some of the bigger shows, and especially this is the first time playing this song, so we don't really know what to expect or how it's going to be perceived, so it's going to be cool to get up there and do the song live for everyone.
Our hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love, sparks will fly, they ignite our bones.
I wrote it very, like, I thought Firestorm was an epic title, and I tried to keep the lyric really epic and write a story about two people sort of connecting on like a night or at a festival, and just, and yeah, and it came out really well, and Leo and everyone loved it, and we started sending it to people, and we just met Kygo and I sent it to him.
Well, it happened, Conrad sent over an idea for a vocal, and I just fell in love with it, like his voice, and the vocal was just amazing, so I just like started producing around the vocal, and then we sent it back and forth a couple of times, and then we met in the studio in LA.
It kind of happened really easily. It was weird.
Yeah, it was like, just like,
I sent him the vocal because I just loved the idea for the song, and when I heard that key line, like, duh, 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 I was like, that's it. I've always sung like live. That to me is like the thing I love about music, playing live, impressing people the way.